CXC has revised the CSEC mathematics syllabus with the changes effective for examinations from May-June 2018. Specimen questions for the multiple choice examination were provided along with the answers. These videos will show the working. It will get you from the questions to the answers. Please attempt each question if you have not done so already before proceeding with the rest of the video. Question 8. Which of the following sets has an infinite number of members? Is it A, the set of factors of 20 is equal to the set of 1, 2, 4, 5, 10, 20? This set has 6 members. Is it B, the set of multiples of 20? The set of multiples of 20 is equal to the set of 20, 40, 60, 80, 100, and this goes on indefinitely. Set B has an infinite number of members. The answer is B. I'll go through the other two answers for completeness. C, the set of prime numbers less than 20, is the set of 2, 3, 5, 7, 11, 13, 17, 19. And D, the set of odd numbers between 10 and 20 is the set of 11, 13, 15, 17, 19. Again, the answer to question 8 is B. Question 9. The shaded area in this diagram is the area common to both P and Q. Thus, the answer is D. P intersects Q. Question 10. Recalling the result, the number of elements in A union B is equal to the number of elements in A added to the number of elements in B, subtract the number of elements in A intersect B. It follows that the number of elements in P union Q is equal to the number of elements in P added to the number of elements in Q, subtract the number of elements in P intersect Q. We are given that the number of elements in P is equal to 7, the number of elements in Q is equal to 5, and the number of elements in P intersect Q is equal to 3. Thus, the number of elements in P union Q is equal to 7 added to 5 subtract 3. The number of elements in P union Q is equal to 7 added to 5 is 12. 12 subtract 3 is equal to 9. The answer is B. I am Mr. Dube. Post a comment. Let me know how you are managing. If you found this video useful, please like this video. If you are new to this channel, please subscribe. Join me in the next video.